The damp valley is the resting place of those who have been thrown away. Overtaken by poison and plague, the dwellers attack anyone who wandered in the valley, hoping to offer souls to the woman who showed compassion. Okay. The Valley of Defilement. So guys, welcome back to Let's Play Demon's Souls Blind. In the last episode, we defeated that armored spider, and this episode, we're heading into this one. I'm actually doing this as a stream hybrid now, trying to combine people who I know of into the chat and who might be able to help me, give some tips and whatnot. Apparently this is the hardest area, and also the area that gives the most progress. So, I almost just walked right off that cliff. I was like, oh, well, you should probably just go straight down. That seems like the way to go. That would have been a really easy way to get myself killed. What's my current plague resistance now that I think about it? Status. Plague resistance only 71, poison is 99. Die. I read the thing. It says you're all evil. Well, not evil, but really. Really? I slipped through the... Oh my gosh, this is a terrible start. Okay. Well, I just lost half my health bar. I'm gonna change around my equipment real quick. Flame resistance, clever... Okay, let's just equip things as I want them. Resistance against bleeding, poison resistance. Yeah, poison resistance. All right. And by the way, if at any point I'm given false information about things, I blame the person in my stream chat, Max. Ow. He regained lost soul. Sweet. Pit trap? Yeah. I've noticed there are pit traps. I hate the fact that I just slid right off. Renowned hero soul, that's pretty good. Gives me plenty of souls to use to level up, though apparently you can completely beat this game without ever doing that, without ever leveling up, and I find anyone who does that to be a bit ridiculous. And now I'm on freaking fire. So yeah, this is not a good start to this area. Am I even capable of winning? I don't know. Probably not. Ow! Ah! Ow! How was I supposed to see that coming? Whatever. Poor guy. What? Apparently I have to fight something here. Because I saw a guy, a spirit guy running around down here as if he was fighting. Ah, multiple guys. Well, that guy's dead. And these guys suck. Yeah, he sucks, but for different reasons. Wow. Genius. Funny thing is, I almost did the exact same thing. And there's more than I thought. Oh. Seriously, this game sometimes. Wait, really? The stream's actually this smooth? Really? Well, I'm flattered. Oh. Ow. 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 Sadly, my gameplay isn't going smoothly. Apparently, I have a high-quality stream. That's good to know. But, I guess I should be talking more about the actual game right now. Be wary of the enemy's sneak attack. Thank you. I actually appreciate that kind of hint. Oh, and one came up right behind me. I guess that's the sneak attack he was talking about. Thanks for putting it right in front of where the enemy... whatever. I was expecting a sneak attack up ahead. Whatever. I guess if I was better at this game. No. Max, don't do that. Do not join and murder me. That's not okay. Ow. I looked away at the stream chat for a moment, and that's what I get. Ow. And now I'm wasting all my full moon grass. At least I'm getting crescent grass. That's useful for small healings. I just wish I wasn't taking so much damage. And I should have seen that. Well, I kind of actually did see it coming. Oh, God. At least these aren't like the guys in the last area I was in where they just resist damage after you've hit them once. Like, after their start the battle thing, they just go, oh, no, I'm going to deflect all the damage. Because that's annoying when enemies do that. You're not even blocking me. You're just not taking damage that I rightfully dealt to you. Right? Enter the fog. Royal Lotus. Oh yeah, I should actually equip plague immunity, plague healing and all that to my hotbar. Actually. Isn't... Ow! Really? From the way I came? Bleeding, poison, plague. I need to replace the soldier with the widow. If I do it right this time, then it'll be fine. I'm gonna keep Widow equipped just in case. Because I don't even want to know what the plague does to you. Probably weakens you by a lot or something. I don't think they would just make a poison copy. Shard of Faint Stone. Guess I should have seen that coming. Unknown Hero's Soul. Now that you're dead. I feel like something else is going to pop at me at any moment. These are kind of games that I really enjoy, though. They get you worried about everything. It's kind of like horror in that way for me. You just tried pushing me off the cliff! Go. Crescent moon grass. I'm gonna feel like it's not a good thing to break this open, right? I need to try it. There we go. Gotcha. and got Shard of Marrowstone. Not sure what that does, but you know I got it. And I didn't catch the plague or anything, so that's fine. Behind you. Saint's Robe, Stone of Ephemeral Eyes. Thanks for telling me that. Got Crescent Moon Grass. And someone is here, and if they attack me, then I'm dead. I haven't had that happen. I've had no one invade me thus far. And that was so good for me. But if anyone invades me, I'm not going to be able to put up much of a fight. I'm going to be screwed.
Why don't you,
buy something? My poor child is hungry. Oh, right. There's voice acting. I'm just delayed on these things. Black turpentine for strong fire. 10,000 for a stone of ephemeral eyes? Eyes? Eh? Wow, those are expensive. All this stuff's expensive. Talisman of the God. Miracle assist. So I guess it's a miracle weapon? Okay. Well, that doesn't really help me. Though, if I should get any of these items, I want the stream chat to tell me.
Did that witch send you to torment me?
No, actually, I just don't have enough souls right now. Are those diseased rats? Caught the plague. Okay. And I was pushed off the cliff again. Thank you. Bye. Ow, ow. Ow. Oh my. Oh no. And I'm dead. Okay. I'm dead. Quite dead, actually. So dead that, honestly, you could consider me dead, almost. I know, surprise, shocker. So I need to make my way all the way back there. So, stream chat, you get to have the fun of watching me. Video chat, you miss out on this part. Sorry! Or, you're welcome, I'm not really sure. Ow. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's, you're welcome. So, this is gonna suck, because that means I have to fight these rats without any real method to, you know, fight them. Besides, just wail on them the best of my ability. If you come up here, I definitely won't stab you in the face!
I lied!
I have a gift for you!
It was pain!
I got a shard of archstone. Wait, a shard of an archstone? Is that a thing that you can just get? Seems quite valuable. What is that even for? Is that an upgrade item, or... No... Shard of... Sends user back to the Nexus. Oh, right, that item. Alright, guys, I'm back, and, got my souls back. You regained lost soul. You've touched the mark of death itself. Bring more souls, Slayer of Demons. I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Oh, no, I'm not fighting that thing. Bye. Good luck. Is that thing gonna keep being after me? Oh my... And I'm dead again already! Alright guys, welcome back. I'm back in, I gave up on that area for now. While it might have been the best place to have progress done, I sucked too much. I landed on a spear and was impaled a few times while on fire. It was not fun. So, instead, for now, I'm trying to make progress here. I was just told by someone watching the stream that they'd rather grind for 2 hours than actually play this area. And they hate grinding. So, yeah, fun times. I've played a bit of this area already, and then I left because... No! Honestly, I started running into quite a few walls and things, and these walls being giant monsters right in my face, and I got all the souls, so I wanted to spend it all last time. Ow. There we go. I got an unknown soldier soul. At least this is a good place to get souls. I mean, that's probably a good thing. I still have no idea what's up with the, like, heart thing above me that's pumping blood. Something can kill here. He ran down, ran out, and I guess ran off a cliff because his soul's no longer there. Blood splatter that I should probably take note of. Other than that, I have no idea. The happy couple. What do you mean, the happy couple? Stream chat says there's a happy couple I haven't met yet. Beware the bizarre foe ahead. There's currently... Oh, I guess they just mean a gargoyle? Ooh, actually, what's this over here? Oh, nothing, it's just that. Time to kill the gargoyle. Ow! Ow. Hey, ranged. Unknown soldier soul. Hey. Stop being a jerk. There we go. Almost dead. Is he just gonna sit up there and shoot arrows at me? No! Be wary of the enemy's ambush. Oh, you are such a jerk. Get down here! Gotcha. Alright. Unknown hero soul. That's good. And thanks to this bit of text, I know that he's right up there. I probably wouldn't have paid attention to that otherwise. That soul just scared the crap out of me. Gotcha. And you are dead. A known hero's soul again. What you missed, Max, is me dying, giving up on the area, coming back. Multiple of them, like... Come on, Gargoyle, I'm luring you away from the other one. Because I saw him up there. Oh, you're not going to be one of those guys, are you? Gotcha. So it looks like I made him mad enough to actually fight me one-on-one. And got another hero soul. Enter the fog. Do I do it, guys? Knowing there's a gargoyle there? You know what? I'm taking out the gargoyle first. Two of them, not okay. Oh, hi. Gotcha. Oh my. And I lost the other body. All right. Well, I killed them. That's good. What? How? I can't jump. Guys, how do I... How... Do I wait? Oh, yeah, I totally wait. Stone of Ephemeral Eye. What about it? Oh. Well, thank you, note. I appreciate it, note. You were very helpful to me. Though this doesn't look great. Please tell me you just walk straight off the edge and that there's nothing to... Well, he fought something and then walked down the elevator like an idiot. Alright. Okay. After one of these guys summoning a fool's idol on me, I'm no longer being gracious. Alright. What does that do? Wait, go back down? Why do I have to go back down? Oh. The stream chat said I should go back down. I just lost audio for a moment there. No breaking hearts, haha. Renowned hero soul. What do you mean there's someone to save? Apparently I missed someone or something. White soul tendency? I don't know what that means. Oh, the item on the side of the tower? Yeah, I remember that. I was looking at it, but I wasn't sure if I should go after it, or if it was a trap or not. So you're saying I should go back down there and grab that? Seriously though, my headset keeps dying out for some reason. Oh, okay, is the stream still messing up, guys? Dang. Oh, whoa. This game. Apparently I should go back, and I'm a total doofface. So I'm gonna do so. I'm gonna go run up and grab that item. Back, hopefully with less lag on the side of the streamers. Alright, what do I do? Very large sword. Thank you. I wouldn't be able to find that if you hadn't posted that there. A flamberg? Flamberg? I can get near carrying this. What's the stat requirement? How do I check that again? Do I have to do that via the inventory? Might. Okay, that's what I do. Minus 81, but that's because I need at least 18 strength and 14... I don't even know what that's supposed to be. Seriously. Wait, how am I supposed to... There we go. I got backup. It's not a problem, guys. You guys never doubted me, right? Item over there, I might have to grab that soon. Though that heart, am I gonna have to do that kind of thing in every area then? I'm gonna have to go to every different tower and break the chains off the heart. How about out here? No. No, I probably need to go lower. Okay, I don't really care about recommending that message, not that I even know how. There's treasure. I must have already grabbed that then. Whatever it is. I really need to up my strength. Which I can almost do, I think. Going the completely completely opposite way that I'm even. Back off, dude. Seriously, just back off.
Gotcha.
And gotcha on the end of the swing. Unknown soldier soul, not the backst item, but it's alright, I guess. So now, as we head down the tower a bit more, I'm hoping to find that item I saw. Whether this be an actual way I need to go or not. I'm gonna guess it's past this? It is not. Take a step forward. That. Oh, hi. Come at me. Come on. Don't wanna break your heart. Gotcha. And the soldier soul. Sadly, it's not more hero soul because I believe those are better. And why is this thing telling me to walk off a cliff? I feel like that's just someone being a jerk, so I'm not gonna do it. Wait. What? I don't know. Maybe he died by the other guy. I'm not even gonna bother checking. Oh. Chunk of moonlight stone. Take a step forward. Seriously, guys, are you just jerks or what? Oh, hey, why don't you walk off a cliff? I don't know, why don't you? A second person? Okay, stream chat, what are you talking about? You're gonna have to be, you know, make sense to me because I've never played this game. If you're actually gonna say things about it, like, who's Dex and who's the second person? I kind of wish there was a map, now that I think about it. Oh. Pressing the back button is how you... Oh. Okay, so I need to get over to that yellow thing, but the bridge is broken, right? So instead, I head from down there? How do you... Oh no, it's just me, all by my lonesome forever. Where the ceiling ahead. Oh, hi. Gotcha. Got an unknown soldier soul. And I'm running low on healing items. Alright. I need to do this, but I'm just kind of confused how I'm even supposed to. Is this the way I came from? Because that looks like it. But how do I get up there then? Do I ask them nicely to let me fly up there? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Okay, there's a bridge down there at the bottom. Hey, Gargoyle.
Hey.
Yeah, I know I can't jump. That was a little bit late, Banana. That's a very bad idea to jump. You can roll.
Yeah, I know.
How do I get down to the bottom? Were those guys serious when they said I had to jump off a cliff? Because if they were serious, then you gotta be kidding me. And this whole ambient heart thing is kind of ridiculous. Like, just beating all the time. What does it think it is? A lot. I don't have to slide down there, right? That's not what I do. No break in this, and I have to slide down and somehow survive it, right? Probably not. I'm not gonna try that. Bye. Do I even try? I mean, this guy just died right in front of me. And since he died right in front of me, I might as well kill myself. Fantastic.
You lied to me, telling me to roll off the cliff.
Rune sword and rune shield. How did I live through that? Time to check the equipment. Magic defense, much higher. Right hand weapon, not as high. Is this a magical weapon? I think that's a magical weapon. Which is cool. Thank you, Stream Chat, for informing me that I could roll. The true demon soul starts here. What? Guys, what? What do you mean? The true demon soul starts here. Guys, please help me. Guys? Tell me right now what that means. Why am I at the end? Why is there nowhere to go? It's not telling me to jump off, right? Alright. I'm just gonna get down here. Yeah. And what does this say? Oh, you don't say! No, I already got down. You're like 5 seconds behind me, really. With that 2 second delay I had to put on due to audio issues. Touch bloodstain. Ah, he died going upwards. What's down here? Oh, right, that guy. Ow! And I died! Where are all the old things? I know I saw one of them, but I couldn't get to it thanks to the thing. The bridge being broken. What do I even do? It's not something I have to head back, right? Wait, I can go lower? Wow, that's far down there. I'm gonna guess that has something to do with... Can't just roll through there? No? Alright. You being vague helps me even less. It makes me, like, question myself. I'm so going to die. Oh. No. Ow. Help me. Sometimes I take like a quarter of my health bar. Other times, they take away all of it. I am so confused how this works. They're still chasing me? Yeah, I would use better grass, Banana. If I had any better grass. Serpentine patterns. I think they gave up. What? People are suggesting 400. Oh, heck no. Best of luck to you. You know what? I would recommend that. Wait. How did someone get over there? Banana, are you trolling me? I swear if you're trolling me, Banana. No. I'm serious. If what you're telling me to do breaks the game for me and I can no longer level up, I'm going to be pissed, Banana. If that's what you're telling me to do, please don't tell me you're trying to trick me here.
You have a heart of gold.
And I killed the maiden in black. What did that do? Wait, what?
I cannot die, not while the Nexus.
She's immortal? What? How are you? You know what? Alright. Fair enough. I can use her as a punching bag. She doesn't give souls or anything, so it doesn't even matter. Don't know why I'd want to do that. The answer is within you. Oh, apparently that's why. So guys, next time let's play Demon's Souls Blind. Hopefully this won't be such a useless episode. Because honestly, I did nothing. I ran around for a bit, got a couple items, and then wasted a lot of time. So, next time we're going to be heading back into the batteries being low in my controller. But no, actually seriously, back into the Archstone of the Burrow King. So I'll see you guys next time.